adjust thrust to maintain 180 knots. You have the airplane. Continue flying heading 120 and maintain 7,000 feet. I'll handle the radios. You fly the approach. The airport's about 25 miles ahead of us. The approach controller will probably vector us out to the south, then give us a left turn to line up with the runway.
Will Treble 268 contact Juliana approach on 128.905?
Going to 128.905, World Travel 268. See you next time. Juliana approach, World Travel 268, with you, 7,000.
World Travel 268, Juliana approach. Expect vectors for the visual runway at Nina. Altimeter 29992. World Travel 268, turn right, heading 130, descend and maintain 3,000. Vectors for the visual.
Right to 130 and down to 3, World Travel 268. Okay, turn right to 130 degrees and descend to 3,000 feet. Don't exceed 250 knots. Level off at 3,000 feet.
World Travel 268. Reduce speed to 180 knots.
Slowing to 180, World Travel 268. Okay, slow to 180 knots. We're a little fast. Slow to 180 knots.
Travel 268. Turn left, heading 100, report the runway in sight.
Left to 100, World Travel 268. Alright, make a left turn to a heading of 100. We're a little low, climb to 3,000 feet. We're a little slow. Maintain 180 knots.
Orbit 326 heavy, Juliana Tower, position and hold.
Position and hold, Orbit 326 heavy.
World Travel 268, welcome to St. Martin, turn left next taxiway. Orbit 326 heavy, wind 121 and 12, clear for takeoff.